This is silicon bipolar cable called reusable autoclavable, which has been used in the surgical cautery. The two banana jack pins will be going to the machine end port at the bipolar end, and at the other end in this connector you have to insert the bipolar forceps. So this is how the bipolar cable is being used.